Yo, welcome YouTube. I'd like to welcome all returning subscribers, potentially new subs, you know, new viewers. Basically, in this vlog today, I know I've missed one or two weekly vlogs, I'm sorry, but basically, in this vlog, I'm going to basically just talk to you about basically my Xbox One X for the second time now. Yeah, I've got to send it back. I'll get to that in a minute. But you know, look at this. Look at that. Yeah, I know it's long. My missus keeps telling me. Everyone else keeps saying you need an aircon. Well, no shit. Obviously. Did you really think I like my hair being this long, like I'm gonna grow it down to my shoulders like a little girl? Well, no, but you know, I'm doing that in a separate video for you guys as well as that, this one, and one more I've got for you. Basically, I will be doing 100+ supply drop opening video, so you know, keep an eye out on my channel for that video to go live as well. That'll be up in probably a couple of days. But really, what I'm talking about in this one is basically, let me just turn my digi camera around, my Xbox. Wrong way, zoom in. That fucking thing. So, yeah. You know, I've got my games there, got Beastie Trainers. But yeah, basically in this, that is what I'm going to be talking about. So, you know, basically I've got to send it off again because I was playing on it like last week, maybe 2 weeks ago, and it just kicked me off World War II maybe 2 or 3 times. So, you know, I'm not happy about that. And then they come up with something went wrong. So in that, I thought, do you know what? I restarted my Xbox, restarted it 4 times. Every single time it turned my controller off, not my Xbox, where it's supposed to turn them both off. So, you know, at the end of that, that really annoyed me. Kept coming up with it, so I turned it off. And then I thought to myself, wait, I'll check online. So I checked online, entered the error code. Bear in mind, at the start, it was coming up with E105. And then, near the end, it was coming up with E102. So I put in E102, because that was the most recent error code it gave me. Went through it all. I was like, yeah, no. Yeah, then it come to the end, and it was like, your console needs a repair. I'm like, really? So I turned it off. And then I went to pull in for an Xbox service, and obviously you have to register your console before, so I'm there trying to register it, enter both my mobile numbers, number incorrect, and my girlfriend's number incorrect. I was sat there thinking, well, if that's the case, then maybe they need an American number, but I ain't got an American number, so I didn't bother. So in the end, I was just like, do you know what, I'll have a chat with someone. So I went to chat. I had a chat with them. They basically registered my console for me for a repair. And then they basically sent me out all the details that I needed for it. You know, like my shipping code. I'll show you that now. Well, not my shipping code, but that's what they send you if you need to send it off. Like, it's got your address, everything like that. But yeah, that's what they'll send you if you need your console repairing, and that's what I got. So, you know, but the only thing is, yeah, you've probably seen it said UPS, the waste of space, waste of time. Why? Because they're supposed to be a delivery company, UPS are. Yeah, back in the day when sent 360s off, they come and collected it at your door, knocked on, you signed for it to say that you'd sent it. The ticket, you come back 3 weeks later, you get 3 month membership, standard stuff, proper god, you know, but not nowadays. You have to take it to a UPS collection point. And because they only do it as standard, bearing in mind Microsoft is like one of the top companies in the world, type bastard, the last cut off time is 11 a.m. Fucking good is that to me? I'm normally getting up at about 10, 11. Bearing in mind, if I get up at 10, I've got 11 o'clock, which is the last drop off time. So from there, I just get up, get ready, pack my Xbox, get it all basically fingered, because you pack it just the Xbox. You don't need no wires, no cables, no games, no controllers, nothing, nada, zero, zilch, fuck all. Just the console. You have to pretty much really goddamn bubble wrap it, because they don't want you to send it in the original Xbox either. Well, the original Xbox box. You have to send it in a plain brown box. So, you know, I'm alright. I've got two of them because, you know, I had two different Xboxes. So, I'm happy with that. I'm done. All I need to do, really, is just, you know, send it off. But when I send it, it takes, I think they said 14 to 21 days from when they repair it, for them to basically look at it, repair it, if it needs repairing, and send it back. If they can't repair it, then yeah, it'll be my third Xbox One X this year since January. That's like one a month. And if that's the case, then, you know, if you can't repair mine and they send me a new one, it's just going to get sold. I'll just sell it, go out and buy a PS4, and then be done with it. So, you know, if you see my Xbox up, you'll know anyway if I sell it, because, you know, I'll just tell you all. But it ain't going in cheap. But, you know, because I've got a new controller, I've got like fucking 6-7 games. Not 67 games, that's a bit ridiculous. 6 or 7 games. You know, I've got a season pass. I'll probably even sell my account with it as well. Jesus Christ. It's got World War II season pass. DLC 1, DLC... one of the DLCs for Black Ops 3. But, you know, it happens again, then, you know, I probably will go on PS, even though I don't really like the controllers, too small for my big hands. But, you know, it just don't feel right. Xbox more chunkier, bigger, better controllers. But, you know, what can I say? If your console needs repairing, it needs repairing. But yeah, having to take it to a collection point is a piss take, because I get up at 10 and I've got to be there by 11. It's going to take at least 10 minutes to get ready, 15 minutes to get ready, 20 minutes to walk up there, so I'd probably just get there just in time, like flicking it. But you know, you know what? Enough about my Xbox One X. Do you know what? God, don't. When I seen that Black Ops 4 was being released, yes, you heard me right, Call of Duty are releasing Black Ops 4 this year. That is the 2018 Call of Duty game to be released. But I don't know if any of you ever heard this, they was gonna release Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 remastered when they brought out Black Ops 4, but obviously because Black Ops 4 is done by, I think it's Treyarch, and Modern Warfare 2 is done by Activision, they basically, don't hold me to this, but I am sure that I've seen online that Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 remastered will be the game of 2019. don't ask me when it's going to be released, because I haven't got a clue. All I know is COD Black Ops 4 is going to be released one day before I turn 29. Boom, wrong hand. That's better. But, you know, has anyone else even seen about Modern Warfare 2 Remastered being the Call of Duty game of 2019? If you have, just let me know. If you think they will bring it out, then, you know, put it in the comments below. You know, everyone's got different things. Everyone, you know, everyone likes COD. People like Battlefield. Shit. You know, everyone's got different tastes. So, you know, what is it? But hopefully they do release Black Ops 4. Fucking idiots. Hopefully they do release MW2, Modern Warfare 2 Remastered next year, because oh my, the days bled. That game was a beast on 360. So, you know, hopefully that's what they will do. But, you know, right, question for all you lot: what console do you play on? What console do you like the best? And what's your favourite game? Are you a PlayStation, are you a PS type person, or are you an Xbox person like me? Or maybe even you're into your gaming, PC gaming. Who knows, everyone is into different things. And you've got handheld consoles, you know. Don't matter what console you're on, what games you play. Just stick them in the comments box below, you know. You know, I'll always try and reply to everyone's comments, you know, as I always do. But, you know, going back about my Xbox, I'll keep you up to date about it, basically what's going on, what's happening with it, how long I've got left on the repair, and basically when I've got an idea of that I might receive it back. When I do, you guys will know, because I'll be back on Xbox, and because I'll be uploading more videos, you know, more gameplay videos. What games do you guys like? Just let me know in the comments box below. Is it COD Black Ops 3, Black Ops 2, any game? Just put it in the box below. What's your favourite Call of Duty game? What's your favourite all-time Xbox or PlayStation or PC game? Let me know, again, in the box below. But, you know, I have got a few gaming videos that need to be put up. I've just got to put them together and all of that lot. So, you know, keep an eye out for them as well. So that's at least, well, from today, within the next week, I'll probably be uploading probably a minimum about 4-6 videos. So, you know, keep an eye out for them on my channel. I am actually in the process at the minute of putting together basically like an upload schedule. So, like, I don't know, like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, I don't know, like, upload, like, World War 2 videos, Tuesday, Thursday, upload, like, I don't know, Fortnite, Black Ops 3, gameplay videos, maybe even some Fortnite videos, but, you know, I'll keep you all up to date with that as well. To be honest, that's really all I've got to say, you know. I think that's it. Basically, you know, that's it. So I'm going to end this video right here with a thank you to everyone for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated when it upload. Also, press the grey bell at the side of the subscribe button, you know, to turn on post notifications to be notified when I upload more frequently, when I upload videos, vlogs, whatever. Also, while you're there, don't forget to smash, you know, like bang, smash that subscribe, like button, you know, just show you that you like the video. While you're there, don't forget to leave a comment in the box below. We'll reply to every comment, good or bad, you know, I don't care, haters, haters. All I gotta say to you is, good for you for being a hater. You ain't gonna do shizzle to me. I just keep uploading. I just keep making you more jealous. So, yeah. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit, put any comments in the comments box below, good or bad, I'll reply, you know. And I'll see you in the next one. Bizzle.